My name is Jackson and I'll be reading out the answers for you today.
Jackson, could you please tell me who established this school and when they established it?
Parramatta Marist Brothers was established in 1820 by Father John Terry and George Morley.
A lot of people are wondering when Marist Brothers took a turn for the better.
In the 1880s to 1960s, Parramatta Marist Brothers took a turn for the better.
Thank you to everyone who watched this video and thank you, Jackson, for answering all the questions.